Good morning. I am Sandy Gohlke, a licensed practitioner emeritus at the Center for Spiritual Living, Chico. Welcome to today's meditation. And let us move directly now into meditation. Sit tall with your feet planted on the ground. Close your eyes if you wish. And begin with a slow, deep clearing breath and be here now. Consciously notice your breathing. Feel the air as it moves into your body and feel the lungs expand. Notice the automatic exhale, releasing the air into the environment around you, and allow this release to remove noisy chatter from your mind. Continue following the rhythm of your breathing. This is both a human and a spiritual exchange of giving and receiving. Breath, like a liquid, is pouring into every corner of your body and mind, filling it with divine peace. Ground your awareness in breath. Continue following your breath with mindful attention. You're entering a phase of pure awareness and resting in true nature. You are awareness itself. Meditation is a matter of resting in it. Feel the space around your body. Feel this space as your body. Our awareness, like space, has no form, no shape. Breath has no limits and no boundaries. Resting in awareness, let go of each thing that may arise in thought. If thoughts of the past or future come up, let them pass through your mind. Release them to an imaginary garden where they are received with love. Allow yourself to feel completely taken care of within open space. There is no need to improve, no need to be different than you are now. How you are in this moment is enough. Continue meditation with this background music and in this stillness. Thank you.
Thank you.
gently allow your awareness to shift attention to your physical dimension. Take a conscious deep breath and open your eyes when you're ready. You are here now with expanded awareness to continue in this day with a renewed foundation of well-being. Remember, you can return to this state of awareness at any time. Namaste.